Hi there everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to a competition. I'm going to try and get most of it filmed. I'm just walking around to the lorry with my boots and some canterbies. I love wearing canterbies. They're so comfortable and my hairnet, as you can see. So we're going to competition. It's NSE. I'm going to be taking Fudge and Toffee. They're both going to be doing the 1780. Hopefully they will behave. We're not platting up or anything because last night Mum was really tired and we just ran out of time completely. So yeah, they're not looking the cleanest because also we couldn't bath. We just completely ran out of time, didn't we? So I'm going to give Fudgy a quick little broom. And then last night I did wash Toffee's legs and brush her, but that's probably what's happening now. So we're going to do you, hey Fudge. I've not got any treats. Let's get on with this boy. I'm actually going to quickly muck them out first. So let me get done with Fudge. I'm going to muck Fudge out, then do him, and then muck Toffee out and do her. So let's get mucking out. All nice and clean. I'm going to go get his rug and pop that on him. I'll just put the rug he's going to travel with on him so that we don't need to do that later. So let me go get that. So it's very messy in here. We're just always so busy, we never get around to tidying it. So let me get Fudge's stuff. I got a box and put all of his stuff in it. Toffee's rug was in it, but yeah. So I've got this box. Yeah, we'll pop this rug on Fudge and then we'll muck Toffee out and do what we need to do with Toffee. She met her black legs are probably covered in poo, but it's fine because yeah, we've not got much time and we've got a lot of things to do. I can't do it very well. I tried last night but did not get anywhere. So I'm just going to pop the boots. I'm not going to put the boots on him. I'm just going to put the rug on him. So yeah, I'll do that. Right, so now Fudgy's all ready. Fudge, well, you're not all ready, but you're in your nice smart rug. You can get your nice head colour on and your nice boots. I'll travel him in that on him back. Right, so now I'm gonna muck Toffee out. She's very mucky. I need to tie her up because she is spinning around like crazy. And I won't really want to muck her out when she's spinning around, so let's get doing that.
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Right, so now I'm going to go get Toffee's rug that she's travelling in. She's going to be travelling in her pink next one. And Fudge's got the one he's wearing. And then I'll probably put Thermotex in for them. And then I'll put Fudge's. I'll put Thermotex in for her. And then Fudge's champion one. She's gone absolutely mint. I don't know what she's doing. One point she did a little weird. I was like, Toffee! Right, better get this. What do you call it? The rug.
Thank you.
Right, now I'm going to go and put the spare rugs in the lorry. Fudge, what are you doing? Wait, I logged them. So I'm going to go put my spare rugs in the lorry. So do you feel like I've got to put Fudge on just like it's time to take one? Fudge, I'm going to put Fudge's bits on, tail band on Fudge, tail bandage on top. So, yeah, I'm sure we're doing good so far. I just need to get the rugs. Right, so I'm going to put this stuff in this compartment. There you go. Right, so there in there. There's that one's toppings, this one's with it. There's it in it. It says champion on it. Yeah, so I'm just going to push up. And get more and put this bit down, which is really easy. So I'll just pull that bit up and gently lower it down. And then go to it. Then last night I put some put an extra sheet for the ponies in. I put just a little cooler and then a waterproof rug, waterproof sheet. So yeah. And I go and I better go do the check-ins. Might go this way for that actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go do the check-ins. I'll check what time it is and I'll see how long it is till we go. So yeah, let's go do the check-ins. Right, so I'm just walking to the check-ins now. I've got three coops that has one. There's two coops that just have one cockle in. And then I've got a coop with all the pens and one cockle in. So yeah, hopefully there'll be some eggs because I forgot to come get them yesterday. Yeah, let's do these. So there's no eggs from the hens. Whoa! No eggs from the hens today, but they've probably buried them under the straw, so yeah. Better get these guys fed and give them some more water. Let's do that. So I've just let the chickens out because I couldn't get the water without them escaping, so I just had to kind of let them out and yeah. So I think they might. They might go back in tonight, I'm not sure. But if we're back late, we might not be able to get them back in. I mean, I'll definitely go and check them, like, see if they're in the coop. Because if they are, great. If not, then, oh well. So, yeah, they're all done. Now, what do I do? I'm sure I'll find something to do. So, now I'm going to head in the house and have some breakfast. Maybe an iced coffee or something, just to wake me up. You give me a bit more energy. So yeah, let's go have that. I'll go have that. So we're now in the lorry and on our way. So we're now here. We're just driving it. And then we're going to get a place to park. It's a bit bumpy. Yeah.
That blue lorry there.
Yeah. So I'm going to get dressed now and then get on my pony.
We'll be right back.
Toffee. She was a super good girl. I'm just going to untuck her now. She was a super good girl. She had a pearl and a stop, but the stop was fine. She was just like, I could feel her tiring. But other than that, she did really well. I don't know which one I knocked down, but she did really well. And the stop was not her fault. I can just stop riding. It's not her fault, but she did really well, didn't she, Toff? So I'm going to get her untucked. Good girl. So I've now done all my classes. I'm back in the lorry, but I'm about to head home, and I'll show you what I got. So in the 80 on fudge, Toffee had a pole and a stop, but she was fine anyway. She did really well. So in the 80 on fudge, I got a 6th. He did very well. I'm going to put that down there. And then in the 70, Toffee had a pole, but she went very fast and got a 4th, which means she has qualified for champs, which is very exciting. They both did really well and tried really hard. The stop that Toffee had was not at all her fault. And then Fudge, the stop he had is in the 70 as well, was also not at all his fault. It was my fault, like I didn't get the turn right and stuff. But yeah, and then he had a pole. But yeah. Right, so we're now back home. Toffee's diving for the grass. Don't let go of him. Mum, just let go, Fudge. Let me get him first. Come on, Toffee. It's going to be hot. So I'm now back home. But yeah, I think I'll just unload the lorry and muck it out and stuff. But yeah, I think I'll end the video here. I'm not sure. It might be quite a long one. But yeah, so thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!